Hi guys, welcome to Freely Dance channel. I'm Valeria and today we prepared for you a really nice samba basic choreography where we're gonna cover our bounce action with our basic moves. I hope you're ready. Before you're gonna start watching, make sure you subscribe to our channel and let's go. Let's start with our basic routine, nice and slow with the count first. So I'll turn spine to you and then nicely and slow show you whole routine. And one and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight. One and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight. One and two and three and four, five and six, seven and eight, and one and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight, and one and two, and three and four, and five and six, seven and eight, and one, two, and three, and four, five, six and seven and eight, one, two and three and four, five, six and seven and eight, beginning. So this is our basic routine, what we're gonna work with you today. And let's start with the first section. Yeah, this is gonna be our bounce action, and the bounce action we're gonna concentrate everywhere on it, yeah? So I on a purpose put the basic bounce action at the beginning so you can nicely start feel the flow and keep it during the whole routine, yeah? So this is our focus. Make sure we keep non-stop bending and straightening our knees, yeah? So let's start with our first section. We'll start on count one to the right and we'll have twice, yeah, a double bounce action on our right leg. So it's gonna be one and two, and then same double, we're gonna go to the left, three and four. Now we're gonna transfer the weight, but do the single ones, four times, five, six, seven, eight. And we'll repeat one more time. Double one and two, transfer weight three, and four, single five, six, seven, eight. So we'll do that bounce action twice, yeah, repeating it twice. Let's do one more time without stopping, two times. And one and two and three and four, five and six and seven and eight again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now our next section, it's gonna be a whisks, right? To the right and to the left. And we'll have it four times, but the third one gonna be a turn. And we're as well gonna do it twice. So as we finish our last bounce action on our left leg, so we'll move to the right first. One and two, three and four. Now we turn, five and six, seven, and repeat. One and two, three and four, turn, five and six, seven and eight. And let's connect it to a beginning. So we do our bounce action and then whisk. Ready? And one and two, three, four, five and six and seven and eight and one and two, three and four, five and six and seven and whisk. Go one and a two, three and a four, turn five, six, seven and eight again, one and a two, three and a four, turn five, six, seven, eight. Now we'll move on to our third section, yeah, where we're gonna do a stationary walks. This one, simply gonna do four times without any changes, yeah? And we'll do it just once, so we're not gonna repeat it second time. So four times after we did the last whisk to the left, yeah, we're bringing our foot in and we step on one, a two, three, a four, five, a six, seven, a eight. That was our last one. Now let's try all of it nicely together from the bounce action. Ready? And one and two and three and four. Single, five, six, seven, eight. Again, double. One, two, double, three, four, five, six, seven. Whisk and one and a two, three and a four, turn five, six, seven, eight again, one and a two, three and a four, turn five, six, seven, stationary walk, one, two, three, four, and five, and six, seven, eight. And from here, we're rise away, gonna move on into next section, which is gonna be our voltas. So we'll go one slow, one, two, and two regular beat, and three, and four. And same the other side, slow one, five, six, two counts, and then each count, and seven, and eight. Yeah, let's try one more time. So you are simply crossing in front and go quick, quick, again slow, and quick, quick, yeah? Let's try it from the last stationary walk. So we just end up on our left leg and we're crossing our right in front. And one, two, and three, and four, change direction, five, six, and seven, and eight. And from here, we're gonna have our last section, which is a volta spot turn. Yeah, in place, we're gonna make circle one way and then the other way, full circle, yeah? And the reason, and the rhythm gonna be exactly the same. Yeah, we're gonna have slow one and then two quick one. So we'll start turning to my right. So I go slow one, one, two, and three, and four. And now to the left, five, six, and seven, and eight. Yeah, so I start facing wall, and I'm finishing facing wall as well. So you're nicely turning slow one and then kind of break it down on a three parts your circle. Again, one part, a second part, and then third part, yeah? So you try to break it down maybe on the corners, but remember, always start the wall and then finish the wall or whatever in front of you. Let's try combine those volta section together, yeah? Just those volta steps. So we end up with the last stationary walk on our left leg, and we're crossing and going to the left first. One, two, and three, and four, change to the right, five, six, and seven and eight spot volta. One, two, and three, and four, five, six, and seven, and eight. And from here, we can start again from the beginning. Yeah, let's start combine all of it together from the beginning till the end. So we're going with our bounce action first. Ready? And one and two, three and four, five and six and seven and eight again, double, two, double, three, four, single, five, six, seven, whisk, one and two, three and four, turn five and six, seven and repeat, one and two, three and four and five and six, seven and stationary walk, four times, two, three, four, five, six, seven and volta, one, two, slow, one, three, four, slow, quick, spot volta, slow one, and quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, and beginning, boom, boom, boom. Okay, I hope you're ready, try it with me and with music. So let's try it together. Thank you for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to leave the comments for us. We're always enjoying to read those ones. More likes, shares, subscribe to our channel, and see you soon. Bye.